Hello everyone, welcome to the cloud network. In this tutorial I'm going to show you about the how to remove your old kernel and make a free disk space in the kernel. That means we are using currently new versions of Ubuntu or Fedora, Linux, Mint. So whatever the new operating system has been releasing, we have been keeping the old kernel in our operating system. So that one we need to remove it already with the installation. New kernel will come. So this is the command steps is there. You can remove it. So easily is there. You don't need to have worried about this one, the commands, and just follow this one. If you cannot do it, just contact me on my email ID itcloudnet@gmail.com. I will do for you for this installations and removing any kind of you want from me. I can do it not only Linux or Windows also. So let us continue on the topic. So just type this on this on the screen. You can see sudo apt auto remove, give a space -fn work. So just open the terminal and type this command and press and enter. So after that, so this remove automatically install kernel. So to remove the automatic kernel, install regularly updates, open the terminal and just type this step one command you can see on the screen and just press and enter. And to enable the automatic remove old kernels means, so this is a step two is a command and step three is there. Just follow these steps continued, you can remove the kernel. And once you do that, here is a screen you can see. You need to remove this one, and after that remove manually install kernel. That means if you have installed the kernel manually, here is the steps to remove the kernel. So just step 4 and step 5 as the procedure to remove the kernel. And then here is to remove the kernel via dpkg. Here is the step 6 and step 7 of the procedure you can remove, and this command and steps you can find below to my video in the description box. You can just copy and paste also, no need to worry. And also this is your another is method is there, removing old kernel image in stretches ISS. It's is there, and this is for the Ubuntu purpose. It's showing how to remove it. Step 8 and 9 are the procedure. Once you complete all this procedure, here is the output will come on your screen. You can see like this will become, and then after that here, or there is the alternate method is there, or you can use sudo apt install or byobu and sudo for you -o -kernel is there. After that, so this is the end of my video. If you have any problem, just comment below to my video, and please subscribe to CloudNet channel. Please like us on page my Facebook, also facebook.com/itcloudnetwork, and please subscribe to Cloud YouTube channel.